melody, or sometimes it's just for a musical phrase. And this next song started with this musical phrase. Thank you. And we'd like to dedicate that song to the great Beatles producer, Sir George Martin. He's a fantastic guy, really lovely man, and without him there wouldn't be any Beatles records. In fact, with that song, it was one of the first we recorded in Abbey Road Studios. We came down there and John always used to sing the line, "Love Me Do," and then he would play the harmonica. So, "Well, Love Me Do, why not?" But George Martin said, "There's a Paul, could you possibly say, 'Love Me Do,' line?" Because then John could, "Love Me Do," and John could go, "Bump on the bar, Love Me." So he asked me suddenly in the middle of the session, he says, "Could you sing that?" I got my song there, but so, "Oh yeah, sure." And I can still hear it on the record today if I listen to "Love Me Do." Thank you, George.